for us, some of the people who really need to know Jesus Christ the most are the people who are struggling with addiction and struggling with a life that's just falling apart around them. Those places of connection, those working across mission expressions, that's our hope for the future, that we would see that continue to flourish and see people find transformation in those places.
Townsville Recovery Services sits pretty, you know, centrally in all aspects of mission. Our staff have a real heart for people. We care for people holistically. The foundation of who we are definitely is about helping people discover their own faith journey, tapping into their spiritual significance and purpose. And much of the journey is not only helping somebody intrinsically with healing, but helping them to navigate other broader aspects of injustice as well, and hopefully overcome and reconnect with life in meaningful ways.
Townsville Riverway Recovery Mission was the name that we came up with at the time. So that has meant that over the years we've worked really closely together with Recovery Services. It's seen us come on board with volunteers from Recovery Services joining with the Corps, as well as people from the Corps joining with different initiatives in the Recovery Services. TNC is our midweek service. We join together for a meal and then we join together for a worship service. They just come as they are, they're accepted through friendship, through fellowship, through the open arms of the people that they encounter in that space. They're able to actually connect with our faith and how we worship and how we pray, and they're able to come alongside us and see what it is that makes us different. And really that's our faith in Jesus. They're able to encounter Jesus in a way that's non-threatening. Once they come into that space, they usually want to know more. They usually want to find out what it is that's caused this transformation in others.
I've never been judged or looked down upon or anything from the Salvation Army. They've always, you know, greeted me with open arms. They're very caring to my needs and the needs of the other people that are here. I feel as though I'm a part of the Salvation Army. I've fixed so many areas of my life that I thought were unfixable. I didn't think there was a solution available. But through the program, through the Salvation Army, they've guided me, do you know what I mean? They've helped me realise where I was lagging or lacking, and helped me bring that to the forefront so I could identify what was really going on and how to deal with those issues. You know, it was a hard path that I went down. There was a lot of anger. And through God's love, he's made me realise that it wasn't necessary. None of it was necessary.
For me, that's a motivation, that people, wherever they come from, when they come through our doors, they could find a place they can call home. I think in our church we have grandmas, we have aunties, we have uncles, we have sisters, we have cousins, and I think that that's the strength of the place, that no matter who you are, you can be accepted into that family. It's a place where people can encounter the love of Jesus through others.